And breaking right now, Chopper 13 fast and first over the scene where there are some businesses on lockdown on reports of several residences being shot at by juveniles near Sterling Heights and Port Huron Lane. Now, police say that two homes and one BMW have bullet holes. Investigators are still searching for the suspect. Steve.